Okay, people, good evening. Hi, Carmen. Hi, Daniel. Hello, Miguel. Hi, Renata. Hello, René. Hi, Shirel. Todavía falta gente que ingrese. ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo han estado, señores? How you doing? ¿Cómo les ha ido? Good, teacher. My good. Hoy no tengo alumno, Dios mío. Ah, okay. Sí, ahí están ya. Yo dije, no tengo alumno. Okay.
Good, teacher.
Okay, hi. So, for this class, we are going to start with a conversation. This is, I got many dialogues. So, in this case, I'm going to ask to, I need two volunteers, please. I need two. Okay, thank you, Renata. Volunteer number one. I need another one, please. Volunteer number two.
Me, teacher.
Thank you, Daniel. Okay, Renata, you are going to be Rachel. Tú serás Rachel. Daniel, you are going to be Ian. Okay, please. 3, 2, action.
I heard Kate plans to keep her hope next month.
Stop. Okay, escucha la pronunciación. I heard Kate plans to quit her job next month. One more time. I heard Kate
plans to quit her job next month.
Okay, excellent. Continue, Daniel. Your microphone is off. Okay, thank you.
Really? How long has she worked there?
She has worked there for 5 years.
That's a very long time. Why does she want to quit?
She can stay her net manager.
Okay, tenemos que mejorar la pronunciación, chicos. Quiero que, antes de continuar con las siguientes parejas, okay. I heard Kate plans to quit her job next month. How long has she worked there? Cuando sea pregunta, dele el tono de pregunta. No solo diga how long has she, no. Es pregunta, how long has she worked there? Ah, she has worked there for 5 years. That's a very long time. Why does she want to quit? She can't stand her new manager. Okay, I'm going to, can you please, I need two volunteers, 5, 4.
Me,
thank you, Shirel. Okay, Shirel number one, Marce number two. Okay, Shirel, you are going to be Rachel. Marce, you are going to be Ian. Okay, ladies, go ahead.
I heard Kate plans to quit her job next month.
Really? How long has she worked there?
She has worked there for 5 years.
That's a very long time. Why does she want to quit?
She can't stand her new manager.
Okay, thank you. Excellent. Please, volunteer one.
Me.
Kathy, volunteer number two.
Me.
Jose. Okay, thank you. Kathy, you are going to be Rachel. Jose, you are going to be Ian. Okay, 3, 2, action.
I heard Kate plans to quit her job next month.
Really? How long has she worked there?
She has worked there for 5 years.
That's a very long time. Why does she want to quit?
She can't stand her new manager.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much. Dialogue number two, please, everybody pay attention to the pronunciation. Where is Marlena? The movie is about to start. How long have we waited for her? We have waited for her for 40 minutes. It feels like 40 hours. Let me give her a call. One more time. What is Marlena? The movie is about to start. How long have we waited for her? We have waited for her for 40 minutes. It feels like 40 hours. Let me give her a call. Volunteer number one.
Teacher.
Berito, volunteer number two. René. Berito, tú serás, you are going to be Brandon. René, you are going to be Finn. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Sí, Eduard, no te preocupes, Eduard. Cuando quieras participar, solo dices me. Who wants to participate? Me, teacher. Okay. Berito, René, please go ahead.
Where is Mariela? The movie is about to start.
Yeah. How long have we waited for her?
We have waiting for her for 40 minutes. I feel like 4 hours.
Let me give her a call.
Excellent, thank you. Okay, volunteer number one. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Miguel and Carmen. Okay, Miguel, you are going to be Brandon. Carmen, you are going to be Finn. Okay, 3, 2, action.
Where is Marlena? The movie is about to start.
Yeah, how long have you waited for her?
We have waited for her for 40 minutes. It feels like 40 hours.
Let me give her a call.
Excellent. So the last two volunteers, please. Volunteer one. Five. Thank you, Edward and Paola. Edward, you are going to be Brandon. Paola, you are going to be Finn. Okay, action.
Where is Marlena? The movie is about to start.
Yeah, how long have we waited for her?
We have waited for her for 40 minutes. It feels like 40 hours.
Let my heal her a
Creo que lo cortaste antes, Pao. Let me give her a call. Okay, Edward, es primera vez que te escucho. Wow, nice, really nice pronunciation. I listen like a radio. Yes, nice voice. Excellent, thank you. Okay, dialogue number three, please. Pay attention. Para este diálogo se prepara Kenny y se prepara Eduardo. Taylor, is that you? I haven't seen you for a long time. Hello, Dina. What a small world. I know. How long has it been since we graduated? We graduated high school in 2006. So it has been over 10 years since we last met. Now I feel super old, but it's good to see you. We should catch up. Okay, Kenny, hi, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, you are going to be Dina, Eduardo, Enriquez. Are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Excellent. You are going to be Taylor. Okay, please, action.
Taylor, is that you? I have not seen you for a long time.
Hello, Dina. What's a small world?
I call. How long has it been since we graduated?
We graduated high school in 2006, so it has been over 10 years since we last met.
Now, I feel super old, but it is good to see you. We shall catch up.
Catch up. Okay, catch up. Thank you. I'm going to choose again. Let's see, I'm going to choose. I think everyone, yes, everyone participate. Okay, hi Giovanni, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Excellent, and I'm going to choose again. Let's see. Hi Hazel, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Excellent, okay. Hazel, you are going to be Dina. Giovanni, you are going to be Taylor. Okay, action.
Taylor, is that you? I have been sent for you for a long time.
Hello, Dina. What a small world.
I know. How long has it been since we graduated?
We graduated high school in 2026, so it has been over 10 years since we last met.
No, I feel super hot, but I got to see you. We saw chapel.
We should catch up. Okay, thank you so much. This is the last one, dialogue number 4. And Tara. It feels so good to go hiking in the morning. I haven't gone hiking for a long time. I agree. The air is so fresh. I'm getting hungry. How long have we been here? Me too. We have been here since 7 a.m. My stomach is grumbling. O sea, está rugiendo del hambre. Grumbling. What? It has been 4 hours since we came here. Let's go grab a bite. Volunteer, please. Dicho ya participé, ¿puedo volver a participar? Yes, of course. Thank you, Miguel. Thank you, Shirel. Okay, Miguel, you are going to be Paul. Shirel, you are going to be Tara. Action.
It feels so good to go hiking in the morning. I haven't gone hiking for a long time.
I agree. The air is so fresh.
I'm getting hungry. How long have we been here?
Me too. We have been here since 7 a.m. My stomach is grumbling.
What? It has been 4 hours since we came here. Let's go grab a bite.
Thank you so much, Miguel. Thank you, Shirel. Nice. Okay, volunteers, please. I need 2. Volunteer 1.
Me, teacher, me.
Okay, Vero and Kenny, thank you. Berito, you are going to be Paul. Kenny, you are going to be Tara. Es que se activó el micrófono por eso. Okay.
Sí, es que teacher, espérame, que creo que la...
¿Vos? Ah, ¿hola?
La Dani, lo que pasa es que ella tiene problemas con la compu ahorita. Ella es la que va a...
Okay, excellent, thank you. Okay, Berito, ahorita, you are going to be Paul. Daniela, you are going to be Tara. Okay, Berito. Wait, Berito, wait.
Ahorita, Berito.
Okay, don't worry. Be huggies.
Hi, teacher.
Ya me extrañaba que no había entrado Dani. Okay.
Sorry, teacher.
Okay, don't worry. Solo que cuidado con el micrófono que hace mucho ruido, hija. Okay. Berito, please, action.
It feels so good to go hiking in the morning. I haven't gone hiking for a long time.
Hiking. Hiking. Hiking.
Hiking.
Okay, Danny.
I agree. The air is so fresh.
I am getting hungry. How long have we been here?
Here?
Me too. We have been here since 7 a.m. My stomach is grumbling.
What? It has been 4 hours since we came here. Let's go grab a bite.
A bite. Okay, thank you, ladies. Volunteers, please, quickly for the time. Quickly, volunteer. Okay, Carmen, thank you. Carmen, number one. I need a volunteer number 2, 5, 4, 3.
Teacher.
Thank you, Daniel. Okay. Marcia, nos vamos a la tercera ronda. Carmen, you are going to be Tara. Daniel, you are going to be Paul. Action.
It feels so good to go hiking in the morning. I haven't gone hiking for a long time.
I agree. The air is so fresh.
I'm getting hungry. How long have we been here?
Me too. We have been here since 7 a.m. My stomach is grumbling.
What? It has been 4 hours since we came here. Let's go to grab a bite.
Excellent. Nice. Thank you so much. Okay, Marce, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, I need volunteer number 2.
Me, teacher.
Okay, Giovanni, thank you. Okay, Giovanni, you are going to be Paul. And Marce, con eso, con ustedes dos termino, you are going to be Tara. Action.
It feels so good to go hiking in the morning. I haven't gone hiking for a long time.
I agree. The air is so fresh.
I am getting hungry. How long have we been here?
Me too. We have been here since 7 a.m. My stomach is grumbling.
What? It has been 4 hours since we came here. Let's go grab a bite.
Excellent. Thank you so much. Okay. Now we are going to have a simple conversation. I got 4 questions. Veo que Daniela... Desde hace ratito le di pase, pero veo que no puede ingresar. Okay, I got 4 questions. Can you please, Edward, help me to read the 4 questions below?
Okay.
Just read. Excellent, thank you.
Okay. How long have you been learning English?
¿Desde hace cuánto estás aprendiendo? Okay, wait. ¿Desde hace cuánto estás aprendiendo inglés? Second.
How long have you lived in your house?
¿Desde hace cuánto vives en tu casa? The third one.
How long have you been single?
Oops, excuse me. ¿Desde hace cuánto estás soltero o soltera?
How long have you lived in El Salvador?
¿Y desde cuándo vives en El Salvador? Por ejemplo, en este caso. How long have you been learning English? For example, I have been studying. Podemos ocupar estudiar o aprender. I have been learning or I have been studying English for 4 months. So I'm going to start this simple question porque voy one by one. In this case, voy de abajo hacia arriba. Shirel se prepara René. Shirel, please, how long have you been learning English?
I have been studying English for I start my studies in the kinder from this, but more specific, I studied English for 4 months.
Wow, really nice. René se prepara. Renata, how long have you been learning English?
Quería decirle que me saldré por un rato, teacher.
Ay, acabo de ver tu mensaje, hijo. Okay.
Inconveniente.
Okay, acabo de ver tu mensaje. Hasta ahorita lo vi. Okay, thank you. Don't worry. Renata, please. Se prepara Paola. How long have you been learning English?
Teacher, ¿la puedo hacer otra vez? Es que estaba haciendo algo.
Ah, va, miren, señores, yo necesito que usted se enfoque en la clase, ¿ok? Por
no,
favor.
Teacher,
ajá.
No, teacher, está haciendo algo y yo solo estoy con él.
Ok, pero hagamos algo. Les voy a pedir un enorme favor a todos, porque eso a mí sí me, verdaderamente sí me incomoda. Cuando usted tenga un inconveniente, mándeme un mensaje, ¿ok? Porque a mí me encanta que la clase sea ordenada. Ah, René, me mandaste el mensaje justo cuando te pregunté. Renata, mi amor, me estás diciendo ahorita justo cuando íbamos a hacer la dinámica. Entonces, porfa, ¿ok? Para otras veces, por favor, avísenme. Teacher, mira, hoy voy a entrar a la clase, pero no voy a poder participar. Necesito que hagan tiempo, chicos, ¿ok? Espero que no me vaya a salir alguien más con teacher. Fíjese que estoy ocupado porque no le voy a dar permiso, ¿ok? I'm so sorry, but yes, I feel angry for that, student. You have to take your time for your English classes. It's just 3 times in a week. So please, you have to be more responsible, ¿ok? So, Paola, please, are you ready? Yes, teacher, I am.
Yes, teacher.
Excellent. Nos preparamos, Miguel. Paola, how long have you been learning English?
I have been learning English for about four months.
Perfect. Thank you. Miguel, what about you? Se prepara José. How long have you been learning English?
I have been studying English for 2 weeks.
Okay, nice, perfect. Jose, what about you? Se prepara Marce.
I have been learning English 2 months with you, or 3 months. I don't remember this.
Three, I think it's three. Yes.
Three months.
Okay, thank you. Marce, se prepara Kenny.
Yo esperando que me pregunte.
No, no, okay, go ahead. How long have you been learning English?
I have been studying English for 3 months.
Okay, thank you. Kenny, what about you? Se prepara Katy.
I have been studying English for 3 months.
Okay, excellent. Thank you. Renata, mi amor, te dejo de último, pajarita. Para que no se me vaya a olvidar que aquí no le he preguntado. Katy, se prepara Hazel. How long have you been learning English?
Well, 4 years ago, they mm-hmm. to teach us English in my school, and it was there that I began to learn basic English.
Wow, nice. Thank you. Hazel, what about you? Se prepara Edward. Thank you, Hazel. 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay. Edward, please, how long have you been learning English? Se prepara, perdón, been... Eduardo.
Sorry. I have been studying English for 2 years, but I never passed the basic level.
Oh my God, really? Why?
Because I always left the academies.
Oh my God, it won't happen again, right? This is deception.
I hope.
Thank you. Eduardo, please, what too. About you? Yes, I hope too. Eduardo, what about you? Se prepara Daniela.
I have been studying English for 3 months.
Okay, thank you so much, Dani. Se prepara Daniel. How long have you been learning English?
I have been studying English for the kinder, but the more specific, I study English for 4 months.
Excellent, thank you. Daniel, se prepara Carmen.
I have been learning for 2 months or 3 months, maybe.
Yes,
I don't know specifically. Two, almost three,
yes. Okay, thank you. Carmen, se prepara Berito.
I have been studying English for 2 weeks.
Okay, thank you, Carmen. Berito, I'm going to finish. No. And then Giovanni, and I'm going to conclude with Renata.
I have been learning English for 8 months because it has been difficult for me since I could not speak English.
Okay, thank you, Giovanni. How long have you been learning English? And I'm going to finish with Renata.
I have been studying English for 5 months, and I started studying English and July 21.
Thank you, Renata. Princess, how long have you been learning English?
To be a little more specific, I have been studying English for 2 years, but I stopped going for a will to do it to my family problems until I met your teacher academy.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much. Question number two. Voy a iniciar contigo, Jova. Hoy voy de arriba hacia abajo. How long have you lived? Presente perfecto. How long have you lived in your house? For example, in my case, I have been living here for 15 years. Giovanni, please, se prepara Berito. How long have you lived in your house?
I have been living here for house Sayatango for 16 years.
Excellent, thank you. Uh-huh.
I am moved to Santa Tecla in 2018 and 3 years ago.
Ah, okay. Thank you. Excellent, Jova. Berito, please. What about you? Se prepara Carmen.
I have lived in my house since 1995.
Okay, Carmen, be ready, Daniel.
I have been living here for 19 years.
Excellent, thank you, Daniel. Be ready, Daniela.
Teacher, in my case, we moved recently. So I have been living in my house for 40 months.
Wow, perfect. Thank you, Daniela. Be ready, Eduardo.
I have been living here for 18 years old.
Excellent. Thank you, Eduardo. Be ready, Edward.
I have been living here for 1 year and 5 months on my house.
Excellent. To be more specific, Edward, please, se prepara Katy.
I have been living here for 6 years, I think. I can't remember.
Perfect, thank you. Katy, be ready, Kenny.
I've been living in my house for 17 years since I was born.
Okay, thank you, Kenny. Be ready, Marcela.
I have been living here for 21 years.
Okay, thank you, Marce. Be ready, Jose.
I have been living in Zaragoza for 8 years, but I lived in Antiguo Cuscatlán before.
Before, excellent, Jose. Be ready, Miguel.
I have been living in my house for four months, because with my family we moved.
Okay, thank you, Miguel. Be ready, Paola.
I have been living here for 21 years.
Okay, nice. Thank you, Pao. Be ready, Renata.
I have been living in my daddy's house for about 3 years with my stepmother and me.
Excellent. Thank you, Renata. And I'm going to finish with Shiren.
I have been living 11 years in Nuevo Lourdes because
I moved to Marseille City 9 months ago.
9 months ago. Thank you. Shirel, please go ahead.
I have been living in my house for 16 years old.
16. Okay. 16.
16.
Okay, excellent. Thank you. Question number three. Inicio contigo, Shirel. How long have you been single? ¿Desde hace cuánto estás soltero o soltera? I have been single for 8 years. Obviamente esta pregunta es para practicar el presente perfecto. Yo sé que aquí hay menores de edad, entonces usted invente, se no vaya a decir, tí que a mí no me dan permiso de tener novio. Invente, la cuestión es que practique el presente perfecto. Ahora bien, en este caso, teacher, pero ¿qué pasa si yo estoy casado? ¿Qué pasa si yo estoy casada? ¿Tengo que responder en este caso que estoy, por ejemplo, que estoy casado? Sí, por ejemplo, how long have you been single? Fácil, I'm not single. O sea, no estoy soltero, no estoy soltera. I'm not single. I have been married. Yo estoy casado o estoy casada. I have been married for 5 years, o sea, por 5 años yo he estado casado o he estado casada. O, I have been married since 3 years, desde hace 3 años, 3 years ago. O en este caso, I'm not single, I'm married. Ah, yo no soy soltero, no soy soltera, estoy casado o casada. Aunque okay, yo creo que aquí creo que solo hay una persona casada, si no me equivoco, o casado. Ok, Shirel, se prepara Renata. How long have you been single?
I have been single for 16 years.
Solo porque está tu mami enfrente, ¿verdad? 16 years. Ok, thank you. Renata, se prepara Paola.
I have been single mm-hmm. for 14
for years. 4 years. Ok. Paola, be ready, Miguel.
I have been single since January, so I've been single for 9 months.
Excellent. Thank you, Miguel. Be ready, Jose.
I have been single for 2 years.
Okay, thank you, Jose. Be ready, Marcela.
Hi, teacher. Hi. I am a little bit busy, but I am not single. I have 8 months with my girlfriend.
Oh, nice. Thank you. Marce, what about you? Se prepara Katy. Ah, no, excuse me, Kenny.
I have been single for 2 years.
Excellent, thank you. Okay, Kenny, be ready. Katia.
I'm not single. I have been married for 20 years.
Wow, congratulations. Thank you, Kenny. Ok, Katy, Hazel, me avisa si puedes participar, hija, porque vi el mensaje que me pusiste. Ah, ok, so Katy, be ready, Hazel.
I've been single for 5 months.
Ok, thank you. Hazel, be ready, Edward.
I have been single for 8 months.
Okay, thank you. Edward, be ready, Eduardo.
I have been single since the last year.
Since the last year. Thank you, Eduardo. Be ready, Daniela.
I have been single for 7 months.
Okay, thank you, Daniela. Be ready, Daniel.
I have been single for 18 years.
Okay, thank you. Let's see, Daniel, be ready, Carmen.
I have been single for half my life.
Okay, nice. Thank you. Carmen, be ready, Berito.
I have been single for 4 years.
Okay, thank you, Berito. And I'm going to finish with Giovanni.
I have been single for 11 years.
11 years. Thank you, Giovanni. What about you?
I have been single for 6 years.
Excellent. Thank you so much. The last question. Hey, esa pregunta es bien fácil. Aquí lo único que quiero que practique es since I was born, desde que nací. How long, inicio con Jova, how long have you lived in El Salvador?
Giovanni. Since I was born.
Excellent. Berito.
Since I was born.
Carmen.
Since I was born.
Daniel.
Since I was born.
I was born, Daniela.
Since I was born.
Since I was born, Eduardo.
Since I was born.
Okay, let's see, Edward.
Since I was born.
Thank you, Hazel. Thank you, Hazel. 5, 4, 3, 2. Excellent.
Since I was born.
Excellent, since Kathy.
Since I was born.
Kenny.
Since I was born.
Marce.
Since I was born.
Jose.
Since I was born.
Miguel.
Since I was born.
Paola.
Since I.
Creo que tienes problemas de inter, hija. Since I was born. And Renata.
Since I was born.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much. Can you please, Daniela, activemos micrófonos. Me vas a ayudar con la letra B a buscar la respuesta. Carmen, me ayudas con la letra C a buscar la respuesta. Edward, me ayudas con la letra D a buscar la respuesta. Katia, con la letra E a buscar la respuesta. José, con la letra F a buscar la respuesta. And Miguel, can you please help me with the letter G to look for the answer? So, match the questions A to G with the answers from 1 to 7. Where is my pen? I don't know. I haven't. Aquí está el presente perfecto. I haven't seen it. Letter B.
No sé si es because.
Why
are you looking so pleased with yourself?
Mm-hmm. The answer? No, it is Saturday. I passed all my exams because someone has stolen my old one. I have a really bad day, not very well. It's got much more difficulties than having you here. It's had an accident. He's in the hospital. I don't know. I haven't seen it. Okay, this is no one. Yes, from 1 to 6. Why are you looking so pleased?
Because someone has stolen my old one.
Okay. ¿Por qué te ves tan contento? Porque alguien me robó. Because someone has stolen my old one. Are you sure? Fine.
No. Okay. No.
Okay.
Pero,
¿Por qué te ves tan contento? ¿Por qué luces tan contento, tan feliz?
I passed all my exams.
Okay, let's see. Ah, hoy sí. porque alguien me robó, no creo que alguien se vea contento, vea. Okay, okay, thank you, Dani. I pass, presente perfecto. I pass all my exam, porque pasé todos mis exámenes. Letter C.
Una pregunta, o sea, para decir el I y el have juntos, o sea, la pronunciación ahí
contractada. I've. Yes, ah, I've. Okay. I've. Hay gente que prefiere decir mejor la forma larga, fíjate. I have. Y forma contractada, I've. Okay. Letter C. I think Carmen has it. Yes?
Yes.
Excellent. Okay, please.
Not very well.
Can you please help me to read the question first?
How is the math going?
Mm-hmm.
Not very well. It got much more difficult this term.
Excellent. Not very well. It's got much more difficult this term. Thank you, Carmen. Letter D. Who has letter D?
You.
Edward, thank you.
Me. Okay. Why are you buying a new mobile? And is the number three? Because someone has stolen my old one.
Perfect. Why are you buying a new mobile? Because someone has stolen my old one. Thank you, Edward. Letter E. Who has letter E? Thank you, Kathy.
Yeah. Is it sunny outside?
Mm-hmm.
The answer is number one. No, it's started to rain.
Perfect. It is sunny. ¿Está soleado afuera? No. It started to rain. Thank you, Kathy. Letter F. Who has letter F? I think Jose has it. Yes? Correct. Excellent. Thank you.
And why are you looking so fed up? The answer is... I have a really bad day.
Okay, por ejemplo, please. La letra B, please. Hey, luces como contento, feliz, como agradecido. Lo contrario, fear up. Molesto, fear up.
Yo pensé que estaba...
Y molesto no se dice angry. O sea, lo que pasa es que fear up es como, chica, me siento de la patada. Fear up. O sea, aquí, una cosa es angry, enojado, pero cuando ya verdaderamente la gente dice, mira, no me hables porque I'm fear up. Ahorita estoy que, ¿cómo es que dice ese mecha corta? Pues vaya, bueno, no sé si ustedes saben ese dicho. Ok, thank you, José. And letter G, please. Who has letter G?
Me.
Ok, Miguel, go.
Okay, where's Jeremy? And the only answer left is number six.
Mm-hmm.
Haven't you heard? He's had an accident. He's in hospital.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Miguel. Okay. I'm going to conclude. I'm going to finish with this reading. I'm going to practice pronunciation with you, my dearest students. So I'm going to choose couples. Voy a elegir pareja porque obviamente no voy a poner a leerlos one by one por el tiempo. So I'm going to choose couples. But before to start, please listen to your teacher. The topic is the old colonel. Reading comprehension. I think I have had a very interesting life. I'm 33 now and I don't work anymore. I was in the army for 51 years. I retired when I was 69. I have been so many countries that I can't remember all of them. I've been to Australia 6 or 7 times and to South Africa 3 times. I have also been once to Russia, but I didn't like it at all. Much too cold for me. They say that love is the greatest thing. I agree. I've been married 4 times, se casó 4 veces, my God, but never for more than 5 years. I don't think women really understand me. Él dice que las mujeres no lo entienden. I've never been on television, but I've been on the radio once. It was a program about life in the military about 20 years ago. I met the prime minister on the same day. Actually, I've met a lot of famous people, members of the royal family, famous politicians, and also famous cinema and television personalities. I've never met the American president, though, which is a pity. Esta es una expresión. Is a pity, como quieres como dar a entender, es una lástima. Is a pity. Because I've traveled a lot, I've seen a lot of wonderful things, and I have also eaten and drunk some strange foods and drinks. I ate cats and rats, my God, in India, and drank something called mirto. This is a proper name. No cambia la pronunciación porque es un nombre propio. Called mirto on a little island in Italy many years ago. I need two volunteers. Volunteer number one.
Mi teacher.
Eduardo and Shirelle. Excelente. Okay, Eduardo, when I say stop, Shirelle, you are going to continue the test. Okay, Eduardo, okay. 3, 2, action.
I think I had a very interesting life. I'm 73 now and I don't work anymore. I was in the army for 51 years. I retired when I was 69. I had been to so many countries that I can remember all of them. I've been to Australia 6 or 7 times and to South Africa 3 times. I have also been on to Russia, but I didn't like it at all. Much too cool for me. They say that love is the greatest thing, and I agree. I've been married for 4 times, but never for more than 5 years. I don't think women really understand me. I've never been on television, but I've been on the radio once. It was a program, about life in the military about 20 years ago. I met the prime minister on the same day.
Stop. Thank you, Eduardo. See you Monday. Bye. Thank you. Shirelle, please continue. Actually,
I have met a lot of famous people, members of the royal family, famous
politicians,
and also famous cinema and television personalities. I have never met the American president, so which is a pity, because I have traveled a lot, I have seen a lot of wonderful things, and have also eaten and drank some stranger food and drinks. I ate cats and rats in India and drank something called mirto on a little island in Italy many years ago.
Thank you, Shirelle. Have a really nice weekend. Volunteer number one.
Me, teacher.
Okay, Hazel and Berito. Okay, Hazel, I'm going to start with you. When I say stop, Berito, you are going to continue. Solo le voy a pedir un favor en general. Tratemos de leer un poquito más rápido, por favor. Okay? Hazel, please, go ahead.
I think I have had a very interesting life. I am 73 now, and I don't work anymore. I was in the army for
51 years. I tired when I was 69. I have been to so many countries that I can't remember all of them. I've been to Australia 6 or 7 times and to South Africa 3 times. I have also been once to Russia, but I didn't like it at all. Mucho cold for me.
Much
cold for me. To say that love is the great thing, and I agree. I've been married 4 times, but never for more than 5 years. I don't think women really understand me. I've never been on television, but I've been on the radio once. It was a program about life in the military about 20 years ago. I met the Premier Minister on the same day. Actually, I've met a lot of famous people. Remember of the royal family, famous politica, and also famous cinema and television personalities.
Personalities. Stop. Thank you, Hazel. Have a really good weekend. Berito, I've never met
the American president, though, which is a pity. Because I be traveling a lot, I be seeing a lot of wonderful things. I have also eaten and drunk some strange food and drinks, and ate cats and rats in India, and drank something quiet. Mirto on a little island in Italy many years ago.
Okay, thank you. La pronunciación de esa palabra para los demás. Algo extraño llamado Mirto, cold, no quiet, no, es cold Mirto. Y aquí, isla, no se dice island, se dice island, island. Volunteer number one.
Jose
and Miguel. Let's see, Jose, I'm going to start with you, no, and then Miguel.
No, me number two teacher.
Ah, okay, so Miguel, I'm going to start with you, and second, Jose. Okay, Miguel, please go ahead.
I think I have had a very interesting life. I am 73 now, and I don't work anymore. Sorry. I was in the army for 51 years. I retired when I 69. I have been to so many countries that I can remember all of them. I've been to Australia 6 or 7 times, and to South Africa 3 times. I have also been once to Russia, but I didn't like it. But I didn't like it at all. Much too cold for me. They say that love is the greatest thing, and I agree. I've been married 4 times, but never for more than 5 years. I don't think women really. I've never been on television, but I've been on the radio once. It was a program about life in the military about 20 years ago. I met the Prime Minister on the same day.
On the same day. Thank you so much, Miguel. Have a really nice weekend. See you on Monday. Okay, Jose, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, continue, please. Actually,
Actually, I've met a lot of famous people, remember the royal family, famous politicians, and what I mean.
Okay, yeah, are you ready? Excellent. Okay, continue.
Actually, I've met a lot of famous people, remember of the royal family, famous politicians, and also famous cinema and television personalities. I've never met the American president, though, which is a pity, because I've traveling a lot. I've seen a lot of wonderful things and have also eaten and drunk some strange food and drinks. I ate cats and rats in India and drink something called Mirto on a little island in Italy many years ago.
Thank you so much, Jose. Have a really nice weekend. Volunteers, please. Number one, Giovanni and Marcela. Okay, thank you. Giovanni, please go ahead. Marcela, you are going to be the second.
I think I have had a very interesting life. I am 73. No, and I don't work anymore. I was to be anymore for 51 years. Already till when I was 69. I have been to so many countries, they can't remember all of them. I've been to Australia 6 or 7 times, and to South Africa 3 times. I have also been once to Russia, but I didn't like it at all much. To call for me, they say that love is the greatest thing, and I agree. I've been married 4 times, but never for more than 5 years, and you think women really understand me. I never been on television, but I've been on the radio once. It was a program about life in the military. About 20 years ago, I met the prime minister of the same day.
Stop. Thank you, Yova. See you. Bye. Okay, Marce, continue. Actually.
Bye, teacher.
Actually, I meet a lot of famous people, members of the royal family, famous politicians, and also famous cinema and television personalities. I never meet the American president, though, which is a pity. Because I travel a lot, I've seen a lot of wonderful things and have also eaten and drunk some strange foods and drinks. And ate cats and rats in India and drank something called Mirto on a little island in Italy many years ago.
Thank you so much. Okay, volunteer, please.
Me teacher, please.
Okay, Carmen, number one. And let's see, Katia, number two. Okay, Carmen, please start, and then I'm going to finish this dynamic with you, Kathy. Okay, Carmen, go ahead.
I think I have had a very interesting life. I'm 73 now, and I don't work anymore. I was in the army for 51 years. I retired when I was 69. I have been to so many countries that I can't remember all of them. I've been to Australia 6 or 7 times and to South Africa 3 times. I have also been once to Russia, but I didn't like it at all. Much to call for me. They say that love is the greatest thing, and I agree. I've been married 4 times, but never for more than 5 years. I don't think women really understand me. I've never been on television, but I've been on the radio once. It was a program about life in the military about 20 years ago. I met the prime minister on the same day. Actually, I've met a lot of famous people, members of the royal family, famous politicians, and also famous cinema and television personalities. I've never met American president, though, which is a pity.
stop. Thank you, Carmen. Okay, Kathy, I'm going to finish with you because
I travel a lot, I've seen a lot of wonderful things and have also eaten and drunk some strange food and drinks. I ate cats and rats in India and drank something called Mirto on a little island in Italy many years ago.
Okay, thank you so much. My dearest students, I don't have more time, so I need to finish here. I know some people were missing to participate, but don't worry, because this coming Monday, we are going to continue with this test. My students, have a really good weekend and see you on Monday. Bye.
Bye, teacher.
Bye.